The materials you will need for this DIY shoebox is obviously a shoebox. I picked Vans, it could be anyone. You need paintbrushes, a pencil if you want to sketch. You need paint, more paint. You need these templates to like have the paint in it. And like your cup and your paintbrushes. They're still currently drying. This one, this side, and this side. I don't know if I'm gonna paint the top yet. That's up to you if you want to. But yeah, I think three's enough. It's depending, like I said, on the color of your box. But the paint I have is strong.